what's happened to trust is it's been changed in a very fundamental way. It used to be in your president or your prime minister or your, like, you know, that. Not anymore. There are five key factors to building trust: ability, dependability, integrity, purpose, and sense of self. We have to have an honest discussion about problems confronting our society. Tomorrow demands trust, ladies and gentlemen, and we have work to do to get there.